One of the coolest moments for me that I see so vividly is the Georgia Tech game. It was at the very end of the game. It was fourth down, and I just remember Chris Peace like laying out, like giving all he had for that last little slip the quarterback up so he throws a bad ball. I just remember him just like falling on the ground, and then Andrew Brown's coming, his big self just comes and lays on top of him. And so that really signified our season, giving it all that we had.
When we come out of halftime, they score two quick touchdowns. Could have been easy for us to fold and say, you know, this game is done for, but we kept fighting, we kept clawing back. And like you said, when Chris Pease makes that play, diving play, you know, everyone's just running, I'm running. I look on the sideline, I see our entire team just storming the field, and the refs having to tell us to get off the field because there is still more time on the clock. But you know, that image right there sticks out the most, our sideline just exploding emotionally.